Petchie, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Remar, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Remar and Petchie, are you both ready to raise a good Christian, the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Everything that don't make sense about me makes sense when I'm with you. Like everything that's green, girl, I need.
This is it, Langga. The time we have been waiting for is finally here. See you later, Langga. Don't be late.
Put aside the math and the logic of it. You gotta know you want it.
Langga, today I have loved you for 1,127 days, and I will love you until the end of time. I love you, Langga. Happy Mansari. Love, Petcha.
You might wanna hold your hand forever, never let you forget it. Yeah, I wanna make you feel
the loudest noise as we welcome the newly wedded husband and wife, Remar and Petchie.
They say that birds of the same feather flock together. Well, the two of you are the most graceful, beautifully singing birds I ever met. And I can't wait to see you.
Never give up the fight for love. For love. So what you gonna do when you gotta give it away? Will you let it go? Let it go. Or squeeze it tight, hold it right in the palm of your hand. Do you understand? Do you understand?
I'm really lucky to lucky enough to have been with Manong Remar through thick and thin. And as much as I hate knowing that Manong Petchie will take much better care of him than I did, I know it's for the best. I love you both, guys. So everybody, may request to raise up your wine glasses. And to that, congratulations to the new wife. Let's drink to that. Cheers.
Show me what to fight for.
Saan inyong adwa? Amang bago ko lang sabay pa nga magpabiling ko mga maging mabuot sa inyo pamilya. Sa inyo pag pangabuhi, sabay pa nga hindi ko mo magkalipat sa pag pangamuyo ko niyo para i-bless ka mo ni Lord sa tanan-tanan. I'm coming out swinging, singing, come and get.
For Petchie, ang ma-advise ko lang respect one another para ang inyong marriage kag pangabuhi maikwan ko mo sa inyong pagpangabuhi. Kung ano man ang obstacle na maagyan nyo, it becomes more easier. Labi na kung may blessing and mercy sa atong Ginoo. Para nang amula na ako misig sa inyong dua, ang congratulations sa kay Remar. Hindi na ako mag-ibi. I'm happy for you, anak. Come on, come on, and show me what to fight for. Come on, come on, show me what to fight for. Put your hands together if you're ready to fight for love.
May isa kag nagpakasal. Gusto nila magpakasal. Then usually sa wedding, ang babae, the girl and the boy said, yes, I do, or yes, father, to say their consent to one another. Sa ang pari nagsiling, na are you willing to be the wife and to this woman? The boy said, why sa hambal? Yes, ang hambal niya, you are the apple of my eyes. So, niya sa babae, you are the apple of my eyes. Then the woman said, you are the sweet strawberry in my heart.
So won't you take me home? She's burning cigarettes and slowly breathing out as I take her in. If I could hold you.
Then the father, then the priest said, from now on, I pronounce you, from now on, I pronounce you are the fruit salad of the world. So my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, for Remar and Petchie, hope, sa inyo nga pag-upagadwa, kinalan, next ang inyo pag, ang inyong alaw, ang inyong communication, kaga put God in the midst of your love.
First of all, kay Lord God, kay ginhatag yung gining hapon, gining adlaw para kay Petchie kag kay Remar. Kay sa akon madumduman, amo gining adlaw nga gipangayo, yeah. Every day nga gikaming pray. Natani, maabot ka na siya ang lalaki nga mabuot. Kasi hindi lang ka nung manggarano na. Pero mabuot, Diyos nun, kag siyempre, family-oriented nga lalaki. Di amo gini nagabot man si Remar sa kabuhi ya, bilang hindi na isa ka classmate, hindi na friend, kundi partner niya na sa iya nga bilog nga kabuhi.
Ano ang balon ko? Ba't ko sa'yo? Wala lang ba pa ako ah. So, before ko maghatag sa akong speech, Petchie, God, you're so breathtakingly beautiful to me. Tanan kami kagina na, well, na sa ay, we were just looking at you. Kita na mo kung gaano ka happy. Kung gaano ka ka-happy, kung gaano ka ka-gwapa, and kung how Remar looked at you kag-ina with so much love and so much endearment. I can say na ang mga ginpa-textmate ko sa iyo before, they all lost kay Remar. So, Remar, you're really lucky to have. Can't take what's worn and make it new. So I'll take all these broken dreams and all the things replace them with something that's true. I'll always remember that marriage is a taste of love, but with love, patience, faithfulness, and prayer. Your marriage will last forever. To Petchie, we are proud of you, of everything that you have in your life, and the woman you have become. To Remar, welcome to our family. We wish in trusting our daughters.
Do you take Remar, her present, as your lawful husband, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Remar, do you take Petchie, her present, as your lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Today is the perfect time that we've been waiting for. It's the perfect time to celebrate God's gift of life, love, friendship, and blessings. Today marks the day that I said yes to your love 3 years ago, and the start of what I know will be my happiest ever after with you.
All my life, I've been seeking and praying. All my life, I've been hoping and waiting. And seeing you today, in that I am walking, I saw my future, my forever coming. The prophecy that God planted in my heart 37 months ago is now revealed. And I can't explain what I am feeling, and I am beyond thankful and grateful. I feel more than blessed. God is really great.
You are the one that I have long asked for. The one I have imagined spending the rest of my life with. You are my best friend, my better half, my confidant, my fortress, my travel buddy, and my greatest adventure.
Langa, I've been waiting for this moment all my life, so don't be surprised if my feelings start to carry me away. Thank you for choosing me to be your friend, to be your best friend, your boyfriend, your enemy, your lover, and now to be your husband.
Love, love that can help but make you smile. It is love, love, love that lights the sun and stars above. Oh, I want you to know you are loved. Cause it is love, love, love that makes it all worthwhile. And it is love, love, love that can't help but make you smile. It is love, love, love that lights the sun and stars above. Oh, I want you to know. Cause it is love, love, love that makes it all worthwhile. And it is love.
Marriage, it is a sacrament because God Himself instituted marriage. Ang Diyos mismo ang nagtukod sa sakramento sang marriage. It's taken from the book of Genesis chapter 2 verse 18 said, God united Adam and Eve in holy communion. The man and the woman become one. So God Himself is the one who instituted marriage. That it's not the priest, but it's the God Himself who instituted marriage.
But when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have it all, you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this cherish. You look so beautiful in white. Tonight.
Each day gets closer, so hold on stronger to me. And yeah, someday soon I'll find you. Someday soon I'll know you.
Submitting ourselves to God to become one, saying goodbye to you and me, because after this, there will only be us. And I thank God because He gave me you to show me what's real, that there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes, and all that I live for, but you know. But now I do, since God gave me you.
Your wife.